he's overthrown, guided by time into chains of sorrow. A broken world that lies ahead receives a resurrecting blow, a godsend. Taken away by a deep frustration.